Black bean burgers on an open fire. Insects nipping at my nose. I could be anywhere, but I'd rather be here. Stikine River.
It was a jolly sunny day, so we decided to leave town and go up the river and camp for a night. We took some fuel and dropped it off at a cabin for our friend, and then the next day we ran into John and Sue, and so we went back down the river together. At the very end, Tyler decided to zip straight across the mudflats at the mouth of the river on a falling tide. We were pumping mud a lot of the way, but we managed to get home without getting stuck.